Broadcasting around the world on the World Wide Web, this is
UVC Radio.
Your number one internet radio station. The music you love right here, right now.
Yo, this is the fireman, Emron Henry. And that's it, the Fire King. Yo, King Rocco, HD, warm to them. King Rocco, what we tell them? No retreat, no surrender. Life is hard, but we got to fight this war like a soldier. Yo, King Rocco, run it!
With a grateful heart, give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks.
Yes, indeed. Give thanks. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Vibes, call this one, you know. UVC Radio, the Summer Voices together. Shortly. But before we proceed, we cannot continue without giving Charlie some good news today, man. Good show today, Charlie. Good show. Prior to Charlie, you had Brother Mark, and prior to Brother Mark, we give him thanks, we're going to give him glory. Welcome to all our Facebook viewers and also all those of you who are listening on the World Wide Web. We definitely want to thank you guys for tuning in today, because definitely it's a day to give praise and give thanks. What we'll do, let me introduce for the next hour or so, all right? Go on, Anna.
Good afternoon, good evening, good morning to all our listeners on the World Wide Web, as well as our Facebook listeners. It's wonderful and just awesome to be with you here this afternoon to give thanks. And before we begin, you know, our listeners, just want to remind all of us that Psalm 107, verses 1 to 3 reminds us, oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, for His steadfast love endures forever. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom He has redeemed from trouble and gathered in from the lands, from the east and from the west, from the north and from the south. Amen, amen. And there are so many of us giving thanks today. Rocco, how are you doing? How has it been?
Yes, indeed, Anna. You know, I must say, you know, this past week, it has been one of them week. I would say it has been really challenging for a lot of us. A lot of us, especially in this part of the world and stuff like that. But, you know, as the song said, give thanks unto the Lord. And a lot of time, some of us, we overlook the things that some of us will consider don't really matter. But, you know, it's very important. You see, when we go about our day, we go about life journey, to don't forget Who the one give us the bread of life this morning? Who's the one that have us here today? Because some people, some people are not here today. They're 6 feet under. And the main fact we are here today, you know, we have passed the worst, especially of this dreaded hurricane that went by for the past couple of days. Some people have not been so fortunate, and some of us are. So, you know, we want to say our prayers and our blessings to those people who are badly affected, and to all those of us who are here today. You know what? Let us give God praise and thanks.
Amen to that, Rocco. And you know, the scripture also tells us about the weather, the hurricanes, like Job 28 verses 25 to 27 says, when he imparted weight to the wind and meted out the waters by measure, when he said a limit for the rain and a course for the bolt, then he saw it and declared it. He established it and also searched it out. And, you know, we just giving praise, because we know that famous scripture verse, enter his courts with praise, we will enter his gates with thanksgiving and sing. And I know that we are going to bless his holy name this evening with a song, amen, with psalms, with a singing. And before we get into that, let's just read one more verse before we get into that.
Yes, please do. Thank you.
Okay, because Matthew chapter 8, verses 26 to 27, he said to them, why are you afraid, you men of little faith? Then he got up and rebuked the winds and the sea, and it became perfectly calm. The men were amazed and said, what kind of man is this that even the wind and the sea obey him? Wow. Amen, it, amen.
It, beautiful.
Yes, yes, it is. So indeed, we serve a mighty God, don't we? Yes, listeners?
Yes, he is. Yes,
okay.
He is.
Yes, 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 and it is such a wonderful experience when we can open up our mouths, because I know at that time when that hurricane was whirling around, instead of bawling and screaming and all sorts of shouts of fear, people were saying, God, help us, help us. And today you have been saved, and let's just open our mouths and give God a note of praise. Father, we lift up your holy name this evening. We love you, amen, Jesus. Amen. You are our Alpha and our Omega. We worship you, Lord. There is none like you, Father. You are King of all kings, Lord. You are our provider. You are the Prince of Peace this evening, this afternoon, this morning, Lord. Heavenly Father, Lord, for you are the beginning, Lord. Heavenly Father, Lord, you are the bright and morning star. You are the lily, amen, of the valley. You are,
yes,
the
Lord,
rose,
amen,
of Sharon. And we love,
hallelujah,
you, Lord. There is,
hallelujah,
none mightier and greater than you, Lord.
Amen.
No weapons,
amen,
formed against us shall prosper.
Yes, Lord.
And
amen.
Father, Lord, we just worship your holy name, Lord. We lift up,
glory,
holy,
glory,
hands, Lord. Wherever you are this evening, make that space your sanctuary. You're in your home, in your car, your,
amen,
living room, your bedroom. You just lift up holy hands this evening, because as Rocco said, you could have been 6 feet under in the hospital where you are at this time. Just lift up your hands and thank God. We love you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for,
amen,
protection. Thank you, Lord, for preserving,
glory,
our
God,
lives today, Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We just love you. We have the victory in Jesus. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen. Dear Lord, we want to thank you this evening. Hallelujah. We pray, hallelujah, for the people of the Caribbean, oh dear Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, says not by might or by power, but by the Spirit, says the Lord. And we pray for all countries who have been affected, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Grenada, Caricou, we pray for today in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. St. Vincent and the Grenadines, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah.
Yes,
Tobago,
Lord.
Yeah. Jamaica, St. Lucia,
Yes.
Barbados, hallelujah,
Yes,
in the name of
Lord.
Jesus, everyone has been affected today, hallelujah.
Yes.
We pray for spiritual strength, even though, hallelujah, you know, there is a lot of donation and different stuff, you know, going out to these people. But, you know,
Yes.
one of the things, don't matter what donation, you know, Anna, people get, people's lives have been disrupted. Whether they lost a loved
Yes.
one or they lost their home, you know, it's not something you can just easily pick up and just get back together, easy as ABC. You know, it's going to definitely take some time. So today we pray in the name of God, you know, for spiritual strength. We pray for the mental strength for these persons, hallelujah, who have been badly, mentally bruised in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your word. Thank you for your word. Thank you for your word.
Yes.
Amen.
In yes, Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen. There's some people still without internet, still without power. Yes, Lord, we pray that you shall be with them today in the name of Jesus. And wherever this storm is going today, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, God, we ask your divine intervention, hallelujah, shall be with your people in the name of Jesus. Want to say a big shout out. Good afternoon to everyone who listening right now in New York City, New Jersey. We got you locked in Toronto, Canada, and London. Also Accra, Ghana. Good evening. Good evening, Nigeria. Also we got Pretoria, South Africa, listening in right now. Argentina. Good evening to you. I don't know what time is it out there? Trinidad and Tobago, Jamaica, St. Lucia, and also St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Good evening. Good evening. Yeah, I want to say good evening to my father. Locked in right now, listening. So you're checking in right now as well. So blessings to all the people in St. Vincent and the Grenadines and all across the Caribbean and the rest of the world. Go on, Anna.
Okay, so we are going to lift the spirits as we continue to give thanks this afternoon, this evening, this morning. And you have some awesome tracks lined up there for us so we can dance, clap our hands, and
yes.
Move our
yes,
feet.
Yes, yes, yes. I got to look for this song. Yes, The Master of the Wind. I'm going to get that song in shortly. But you know what? Let's stick this one here right now. Behold the Lamb. I think this is a beautiful song. So let's get into this. You're listening to Sunday Vibes and UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together. I'm King Rocco HG, and also we have my co-host Lady Anna, likewise in Studio 2. So let's get into a song break, and we're going to be right back. Slime.
Right.
Behold the Lamb. You listen to Sunday Vibes right here in UVC. The sun binds us together. Well, it's a special good evening to all of our listeners, all of our wonderful faithful family all across the globe. Streaming live on the World Wide Web, www.unitedvisionconnect.org. Radio also streaming live on Facebook. Well, it's a special good evening to Puerto Rican people down there locked in Orlando, Florida. And all of our listeners down there in Kingston, Jamaica, St. Vincent, Georgia, Guyana, Trinidad, our listeners down in the UK and Toronto, Canada. All of our listeners, blessings, blessings.
You shed your blood for me, Jesus, on Calvary. Thank you for being born for me, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
For loving me so.
Never, never, never know.
For loving me so, yeah.
Some loved ones departed in heaven to stay, but thank God.
We're going to take this one from the Brooklyn Tabernacle. I never lost my praise. Hallelujah. Despite the situation and the circumstances, we still grounded our faith, still grounded in Jesus.
Who said they cared? In the time of my crisis, they were never there. But in my disappointment, in my season of pain, one thing.
Come on, God's people. Come on, God's people. Yeah!
I never lost.
I never lost my hope. I never lost my praise.
I never lost my faith.
I never lost my faith.
Ain't a good thing God is God, great people. Tabernacle Choir. Well, it's a top of good evening to all our listeners in East New York, locked in right now, Bronx, New York.
Satan has it.
I still got joy. Do you have joy, God's people, today?
My life.
We're going to take this home from Pastor Ron Canoli.
Robbed, abused.
After the storm, you can still have joy.
Stolen.
He's about to the new news.
He could do.
Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody.
My soul. But I still have joy. I still have joy. After all I've been through, I still have joy. Oh yes, I still have joy. I still have joy. After all I've been through, I still have joy. Friends have left me. They've questioned my faith. The good I tried to do was thrown back in my face.
Hallelujah.
The hurt and the pain brought tears to my eyes. But God has replaced the blessing for every tear that I've cried. I still have joy. Yes, I still have joy. After all I've been through. Says that the joy of the Lord is our strength. And when we can put our trust in the Lord, when we begin to rejoice and when we begin to praise Him, it's amazing what God will do. He will give peace that surpasses all understanding. Amen. Hallelujah. Bring it up, Steve. I still have peace. After all I've been through. I still have peace.
I still have peace.
I still have peace.
Still have peace.
After all I've been through.
And I'm not going to stand here and pretend that I've done everything right. No, I haven't. Because just like you, I've made mistakes over and over and over again. But I thank God tonight for his love and his forgiveness. Because every time I go to him, he's there to clean me up, to forgive me of my sins and give me another chance. And I know in my heart, I know beyond a shadow of a doubt, that he will never leave me, he will never forsake me. Oh, sing it with me. I still have his love.
I still have his love. I still have his love. After all I've been through, I still have his love. Still have God's love. I've made mistakes, but I still have his love. Oh, I still have his love. I still have joy. I still have joy. I still
After all I have been through, yes, brothers and sisters, after all you have been through, yes, still have joy.
Have
joy. Amen. Yes, indeed. Welcome back to Sunday Afternoon Vibes right here on UVC Radio. The sound of binds us together. I'm King Rocco, AG, and also I got Lady Anna in studio too. Yes, Lady.
That's right. Yes, listeners. I was listening to that song and I still have joy. I still have my peace. I still have everything and I still have faith. Because when you listen to the scriptures, it is important not only that we have our joy and our peace, but it is our faith that takes us through. Because Mark chapter 4, verses 39 to 41 tells us, "And he got up and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, Hush, be still. And the wind died down, and it became perfectly calm. And he said to them, Why are you afraid? Do you still have no faith? They became very much afraid and said to one another, Who then is this that even the wind and the sea obey him?" And, you know, it reminds us, listeners and Rocco, where is our faith? And the Bible tells us if we have a faith as much as that small grain of mustard seed,
yes,
how far that faith is going to carry us. And I know a lot of us had a faith during that hurricane, through the storm. Some of us were on a storm watch, hurricane watch, while some persons were even going through the hurricane. So yes, prayers did go out all around the Caribbean last week, and it is still going out for those persons who are on that watch right now. So as we get into another song, let's see if we can get that one in that you are requesting in a short, yeah?
Yeah, we're going to definitely get a song. Well, you know, the weirdest thing, hey, you know, sometimes when you nearly need something, right? That's when stuff, that's just where stuff seems to be acting up. But yeah, matter of fact, is my father actually requested that song there. So I'm going to definitely get that song in shortly.
That's right.
Kind of acting up, you know what I mean? Well, we're definitely going to get to that. We're definitely going to get to that shortly. Yes, guys, yes. I want to say good evening to the UVC family. as well to everybody locked in. I can see you guys are checking in as well. So appreciate that. All the listeners down there, Malines Road in Jamaica, good afternoon to you. Yes, indeed. Continue, Anna.
If there is anyone who would like to share their experience, short experience, you know, in a couple of words in a voice note, they can feel free to WhatsApp the message in, or, you know, we will not call your name if you just want to send a voice note or just a couple lines. Given your experience, you were afraid, you were not afraid, you tallied through, you went, you stocked up on stuff, you were caught off guard. Anything you would like to share with us and the listeners out there, or even after coming through the hurricane, any words of advice, wisdom, anything that you would have gathered that you would like to share with all of us, please feel free to do so.
Yes. You guys can definitely reach out to us on WhatsApp at 646-281-5703. That is 646-281-5703 or 919-408-7455. All right. Now leave us a comment on the Facebook, UVC Radio Facebook page. Just hit us up, UVC Radio, streaming live as well as on Facebook. So I'm still trying to get that song, The Master of the Wind. You know, it's a beautiful song. I don't know how come I don't have it in my collection. I got some music there. But I'm going to definitely try to get that song in a little bit. But let's get into this one from Nicole C. Merlin. Let's get into this one. When you call in Jesus, just call in his name.
Mr. Marty, picking up DJ Rocco.
Call on Jesus, all things are possible. Friday on the way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind.
Yeah.
Pay attention, she was going away too fast.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Before she knew it, she was spinning.
This is the Sound of Vibes, right here on UVC Radio, the sound of binds us together. I'm King Rocco, agent, and got Lady Anna. You too.
She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel.
So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, give me one more chance, save me from this road I'm on.
Yes, indeed. Get at my co-host. Yes, indeed. The Master of Women by Bill and Gloria.
When the breeze turns into the gale,
he's the master of the wind.
I know the master of the wind.
Hallelujah.
I know the maker of the rain. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again. I know the master of the wind. Sometimes I soar like an eagle to the sky. Among the peaks my soul can be found. But an unexpected storm may drive me from.
He can calm any hurricane, any storm, God's people.
It may bring me low, but it cannot bring me down. I know.
The master of the wind, requested by my father, Lyndon, down there in St. Vincent.
I know the master of the wind.
Oh, let Jesus calm your storm, make the sun shine again. He is the master of the wind.
Oh, yes, indeed, and that's a beautiful song, classical, classical gospel song.
I know the maker.
I know the maker of the rain.
Yes. He can calm
the storm. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine again.
Yes. I know the master of the wind. Hallelujah.
Close your eyes and sing it.
I know the master of the wind. I know the maker of the rain.
He can calm the storm.
He can calm the storm. Make the sun shine.
Nothing is too hard to God. God to do, God's people. It's God. If you can do anything, he's God. He can calm the storm.
I know the master of the wind. I know the maker of the rain. He can calm the storm, make the sun shine.
Storm,
he can calm the storm, make the sun shine again.
Hallelujah.
I know the master of the wind.
Wow. Welcome back, God's people, to Sunday Afternoon Vibes, right here in UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together. You won't really be here on Sunday afternoon, but, you know, definitely after everything been on this week, you know, it's important to give God praises and thanks. And, you know, I decided to come here today and give you this special program this afternoon. Back to you, my co-host, Lady Anne, in studio too.
Yes, Rocco, I agree with you. It is a wonderful time to come in and give God all the praise and all the thanks here on UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together. And verses are so fitting, that suit, that song that was just played, I know the master of the wind. And yes, listeners, mark it off in your Bibles. Luke 8, verse 24 to 25. They came to Jesus and woke him up, saying, "Master, Master, we are perishing." And he got up and rebuked the wind and the surging waves, and they stopped, and it became calm. And he said to them, "Where is your faith? they were fearful and amazed, saying to one another, "Who then is this that he commands even the winds and the water, and they obey him?" And before leaving, Rocco, I just want to leave this psalm with our listeners. Psalm 28, verse 7. "The Lord is my strength and my shield. In him my heart trusts, and I am helped. My heart exalts, and with my song I give thanks to him." Amen, amen. So listeners, at this time, I am taking my leave and leaving you in the capable hands of King Rocco HD, who will carry you through until the next hour. It has been wonderful being with you in the presence of the Lord.
Appreciate that, Anna. Appreciate that.
All right, all blessings going out to each and every one of you. And you guys can hear me again come Sunday morning on Sunrise Praise, 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Eastern Caribbean Standard Time. So take care, everyone, and stay blessed.
I call that one early morning, Sunday early morning riser. Well, well, well. Well, yes, indeed. Guys, people, we're going to continue the journey. You're listening to Sunday Vibe right here on UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together. So we're going to continue. Let's take this one here from Kirk Hart and Kirk Hart Singers, all right? And then we're going to change it up a little bit. Let's do it.
This song says, "God's mercy kept me."
Yes. So God's mercy kept me.
Anybody in here ever felt like giving up, just throwing in the towel, just giving up? I'm not going to ask you to hunch anybody, but just look at them.
Lift up your head and hold it up.
That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and his grace.
We know that we'll win.
Somebody ought to just tell God, "Thank you for your mercy."
Hi, this is Everton Blender.
And your grace has kept
to the number one DJ, King Rocco HD. Don't touch that dial. Why, oh, why, oh, hey, hey.
I almost let go. God help me close.
Can I get a witness in here? So I
wouldn't. Can we get a witness from somebody this evening?
I almost gave up.
I was right at the edge of the breakthrough, but couldn't see. God's mercy kept me.
God's mercy.
Can I get a witness in here that knows about God's grace? So I'm here today. Somebody next to tell me, I was really down. The devil really had me. But God's mercy kept me. I'm here tonight because of God's mercy. Come on now, just thank him. Just thank him.
I almost let go.
Hallelujah.
My problems had me bound,
Yes, indeed. God kept me. God kept me. Let's take one more. This one from Darlene's Church, and then we definitely go pay some bills, and we're going to be right back with some great gospel music right here on the Sunday Vibes on UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together. Let's get into this right now, God's people.
Yo, this is the fireman, Evan Henry, and that's it, the fire king. Yo, King Rocco, HD, warm to them. King Rocco, what we tell them? No retreat, no surrender. Life is hard, but we got to fight this war like a soldier. Yo, King Rocco, run it!
Will you flow and follow the
God, please, God, people, please tell a friend to tell a friend. Share the live stream right now. Share the live stream, UVC Radio. Also streaming live on the World Wide Web, www.unitedvisionconnect.org/radio. Remember, people, please sign up to our newsletter, all right? All you gotta do, first name, last name, email address, and hit that submit. Once a month, you guys gonna definitely get update from UVC Radio and United Vision. Also, we definitely encourage you guys as well to please financial contribution towards UVC Radio website www.unitedvisionconnect.org and smash that donate button. $1, $5, $10, $20. Listen to me right now, guys. Along with, all right, we need of your financial support because doing what we are doing. More information, please do reach out to us at 919-488-455. X46-8170. You can write to us. Contribute with PayPal or using a debit or credit card.
In the power of your love. Let your love surround me. Bring me in. Draw me to your
rise up like an eagle. Yeah. Thank you, Lord, is the power of your love. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. You listen to the Sound of Vibes right here. Radio, the Sound of Vibes together. But you know what? People, let's go pay some bills and we're going to be right back with some more great vibes right here on the Sound of Vibes.
A brand new gospel show with me, Brother Mark, aired live on UVC Radio. The sound that binds us together. Great hits lined up for you, ranging from Praise Team TAG, Pokea Sifa, Neema Gospel Choir, Mwema, Imani Eric Shu, Ameinuliwa. Let's praise the Lord together every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 12 noon Eastern Standard Time, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. East African Time. UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together.
Join me, Wise Willie, this and every Sunday on UVC Radio for the Memory and Show with Wise Willie. Here, we will play music that will lift your spirit, warm your heart, and put pep in your step. The Memory and Show with Wise Willie. This and every Sunday.
Psalm chapter 90 and verse 14 says, "Satisfy us in the morning with your unfailing love, that we may sing for joy and be glad all our days."
Thank you, Jesus.
Sunrise Praise welcomes Reverend Winston Mansing of the Open Bible Miracle Center, Pune, Trinidad and Tobago, as together we present Morning Prayer, an anointed hour filled with inspirational devotions and constant fervent prayer, where your prayer requests would be a priority. So log in for an encounter with God for prayer every Monday morning from 6 a.m. Eastern Time to 7 a.m. Eastern Time on UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together.
Woo! I need some action. Hey, this is Nadine Sullivan for UVC Radio. As we work to create light for others, we naturally light our own way. Loyal supporters, well wishers, UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together, is United Vision Connect's online radio station, boasting an eclectic mix of music and entertainers from around the world. We are in need of your financial support to maintain and develop our station. You can do so by visiting our website, UnitedVisionConnect.org. Smash the donate button to make a difference within minutes. It's supporters like you that help us change the world every day. Thank you for caring. Thank you for supporting. For more information, feel free to contact us at 919-408-7455. We need some action. Yeah, man.
UVC Radio.
To Sunrise Praise every Sunday morning from 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. Eastern Caribbean Time. Come, let your souls be nourished with expressions of love, admiration, and reverence for the Most High with songs, prayers, testimonies, and powerful exhortations from reputable men of the gospel. So, log on every Sunday morning to Sunrise Praise with me, Lady Anna, on UVC Radio, the sound that binds us together.
And get ready for supernatural miracles!
Yes, indeed. Welcome back to Sunday Vibes right here on UVC Radio. I'm King Rocco HD. And my co-host, she's no longer with us this afternoon. As I said, people, I don't usually be here on a Sunday afternoon. All right, but just decide, you know, just come in the studio and just do a little something this afternoon. All right, once again, I want to say a big shout out to everyone who tuned in all across the globe from Riverside, California. Got you locked in. Blessings, blessings to each and every one of you. New Jersey, we got you locked in as well. To Manhattan, blessings. Browns, Eastside, New York, blessings to you guys as well. Orlando, Florida, special good evening as well. Toronto, Canada, Trinidad and Tobago. St. Lucia, what's going on? St. Vincent and the Grenadines, also Kings of Jamaica, Accra, Ghana, Pretoria, South Africa, Nigeria, and India. Good morning, good morning. And all listeners as well to locked in the UK. Also Argentina, we got you locked in as well. So Panama City, see you on the radar as well. To blessings to you guys. All right, so you know what, people? Let's get into this right now. Hey, you know what? Listen, you know I can't stay quiet, right? So let's turn this thing up right now, man. Let's turn this thing up. Yeah. Afrobeat gospel out to Accra, Ghana.
Same old G. Like jungle lover, anyhow, won't be just chill, cause Baba God day. Check how far you don't come, you just dey put in work. My God, you dey try, this no be time to tire. Let's sing a word, come my love far away. Anyhow, won't be just chill, cause Baba God day. These things, he no be mistake. My God, he never fail, worry the blind. But I dey see by faith, yes, I dey see by faith. He got the whole world in his hand. Mama ta said they inside. No worry, no stress, just chill. Baba God day. Walewa, walewa. Blessings must walewa. Only one show blessings. Walewa, blessings must walewa. Only one show walewa, walewa. Blessings must walewa. No worry, no stress, just chill. Baba God day.
Jesus, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the conquering lion and the tribe of Judah. God of yesterday, today, tomorrow, and forever. He's a God that don't change. Ain't a wonderful thing serving a God that don't change.
Pour down your spirit like they do in the morning. There's no stalling. I had to wear my armor when I answered the calling. There's no stopping. Lord, pour down your spirit like they do in the morning. There's no stalling. Now you had to wear my armor. So many hate on the kid, but so many love what he did. The devil had me locked up, Christ came and I did. Holy Ghost flow when I spit like, how did it come down to this? Cause me, I was trapped in a ditch. Lost in sin when Christ came. He gave me the armor, how you mean? Cause life no be cool like ice cream. So, me, I got the sword, got the belt and the breastplate on it. See a sermon, I just press play on it. Shield the face of the devil ain't on it.
Helicum Kofi, this is the armor, alright?
See a sermon, I just press play on. Shield the face of the devil ain't on. I had to wear my armor. Holy Ghost by my side, and Christ is my ride or die. It's never by power or might. It's only by faith. Not. As I be, some people just call me, ask me what in it happen. Them say some people just never wanna see me run my race. But as I did, we got that stand tall, oh. Them just won't make I follow.
Them no know say God be the heavyweight champion. So no weapon that a man fashion could ever stand against. Could ever stand against. Got the armor on and Christ be the captain. So no weapon that a man fashion. That this man fashion, fashion.
Yeah, people, yeah, stay tuned on top of the hour. Memory lane should be on here. You know why it's really been. But you know what? What's going on top of the hour, all right? Show to bring you back in the days, take you back, way back. Grandma, your grandpa. Memory lane with a great man himself, Wise Willie.
But the people that might.
Stay tuned tomorrow morning for the morning prayer from 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. With Dr. Carlene Bino Suku out of Trinidad and Tobago. And the Reverend Winston Mansing from the Open Bible Church. Heal out. All right, great people. Next week, Monday, God will pass through. Winston Mansing going to be with you guys. But sitting in for Pastor Reverend Winston Mansing, Dr. Carlene Bino Suku. Be up in the building tomorrow, all right? 6 a.m.
No weapon that a man fashion.
A little, 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 little J. Little, 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 little J.
It's a mighty.
Turn up the mic and let me hear you say, yeah. Horn and a horn. Say what? Christian. Broke out, fi guard. Broke out, fi guard. Say what? Broke out, fi guard. Like David that's got long man. So where the real God man them there? And where the real God man them there? Where Moses and Abraham there? Where Mary and Martha them there? Still a long time. Yet so many still act like said.
Who's here can have an Holy Ghost party?
My Savior divine. The works.
Hell yeah, we can have an Holy Ghost party as well, alright?
The plan of the devil is aligned. So much destruction we can't comply. Jesus said the way we exemplify.
You're not ashamed of the gospel, put your hands up high.
So where the real God man them there? And where the real God man them there? Where Moses and Abraham there? Where Mary and Martha them there? So where the real God man them there?
Coming at the dance hall, expenses paid. Christ paid the price with his life for me life. So everything nice, I mean I feel no shame.
So all of my people, everybody, put your hand in the air when you're coming at the place. Bring Kelly and Nelly and Mommy and the whole place. Turn up in a Jesus name.
Everybody do this step, do the disciple step. Left, right in the car, kick grip, do this step. Disciple step. Who know if you walk out like you from Nazareth, eh?
Walk out with your sword, them walk out. Lace up your boot with the gospel at you, them. All the Gideon, you, them. Walk out.
Dip to the left and block the attack. Dip to the right and block the attack. Drop on your knees and answer back.
Put your hands together and push it to the sky. If you know you love the Most High.
It's time to say a big shout out to my good friend Emron Henry. Happy anniversary, mate.
Say all of them and them. Oh, come figure pause.
Blessings to you, my brother.
Come go pretty closer. When I come fist touch down, me say they will not go far down.
Now when I feel the hot girls, my sisters, me say, oh, can separate us from the love of Jesus? No one. You could have come from Batmanville or gunman tongue. Father God, he can turn it around. Could have met him a beat like African drum. Him can turn it around. Could have come from hot girl lane or bad girl city. Jesus will make your life pretty. Could have dust rebellion or cut right on. Him can turn it around. Some of them don't really wanna be bad, but all the pain in them heart I send them mad. Situation pressure, bust pipe like it now get better. Some of them want step away, but there is no getaway. But me see, God will make a way. Cause I ain't got the city lock, where there is no way. I ain't got the key for that.
So listen what me tell you, Jesus Christ, him loving you, yeah. And if you believe, he's turned a new leaf. You could have come from Batmanville or gunman tongue. Father God, he can turn it around. Could have met him a beat like African drum. Him can turn it around. Could have come from Bad Girl Lane or Bad Girl City. Bad Girl Lane.
If you're trying to look in my confidence, it's higher than
the sun. This is how many dads out of the church from Guyana. The goodness ready.
Every obstacle that they set.
Look at my good friend Judah Peters down there in Pinot, Trinidad and Tobago.
And I don't.
I tell the people, got some great, great gospel artists on this rhythm.
Behind.
Rhythm called the Goodness Rhythm out of Trinidad and Tobago.
Ever with my enemies, nothing is out of time. So I declare, you are for me. That is all I need to know.
Hey.
God is for me.
If God is for me, who can be against me? No one.
So make a walk around with me.
Hey,
I have no need to beg, I am a child of the Most High. See peacefully when I close, I pray. You are for me. That is what they need to know. Oh. If you're trying to log in, my transgression is at the bottom of the sea. Go swimming for it if you wish. Every one of my sin has been washed away. It's better as all for me. Limitations, don't tell me how far to go. Cause I'm living under open heavens and I'm walking through open doors. Somebody clear, you are for me. That is all I need to know. Everything my body plays, God is for me. That is all.
Yeah, Facebook family, please share the Facebook live feed. Share the Facebook live feed.
Walk around with me and die.
Voice of positive.
Always with me till the end. So don't tell me you want to show me a better way. Don't do me that. Don't do me that. No, don't do me that. Leaning on the Almighty's arms all the way. That's where I'm safe. That's where I'm safe. I'm telling you. So I'm gonna tell it up on the mountain.
I tell the people, you guys got to check that interview that I did with these guys. I think it was some time back. I can't remember, but. Most of the artists on this goodness rhythm, man. I tell it to believe. That in Tobago, New Jersey, Jamaica, Guyana, people, St. Lucia. Yeah, listen, it was big, big, big. I tell the people. Peter's Emron Henry and. Was there? I can't remember positive was there, but. Oh, they're from Jamaica. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm going to find him just now, man. Big, big, big interview. And Marvin Woodrum out there in Belize.
From the ones that have a problem. When the Father watch and tells me go. So don't tell me you want to show me a better way. Don't do me that. Don't do me that, no. Don't do me that. Leaning on the Almighty's arms all the way. That's all the way. That's where I'm supposed to go. Them say plenty pressure that's bust by.
Bless messenger pressure. You know when the pressure start to rise, right? When the pressure start to rise.
Every move that I make is a problem. And I fight them like they want me to lie down. But it's me God create as a servant and a leader. So in the midst of the pressure, your goodness keeps me surviving. Your mercy. When the pressure rise, I don't worry, cause I know that God is fighting for me.
God is fighting for me. God is fighting for you.
Me going on, yeah. When I look at how much I get in pay and it feels piling up every day. Now I did.
Yeah.
Ends not meet, but still I gotta keep moving on, yeah.
yeah. Every path that I take is a setback. Depression have me bracing the impact, but it's me, Jaja bless. As a servant and a leader, so in the midst of depression, you could bless.
Man, Microsoft really needs to fix this thing. I don't know why this thing just keep messing with my mic. The microphone level just keep on dropping, man.
Keeps me going on, yeah. When the pressure rise, I don't worry.
Just don't worry. Judah Peters out of Trinidad and Tobago.
And even with all my faults and my past mistakes, now I have found my way. Yeah, the devil thought that he had me. Then Jesus came into my life and he gave me the victory. Now I no longer bound my sin that enslaved me. I should have been in a grave. The reason I'm here today is because you've been good
Marty,
to me.
Big enough DJ,
every
rock.
Step of my life, oh Lord, you've been good to me.
Good to me.
Now I want to lift up my hands and say, Lord, God. Oh, Lord, you've been good to me.
Good to me.
Every step of my life, oh, Lord, you've been good to me.
Good to me.
Father, you brought me from a mighty long way.
Long way, long
now I want
way
to lift up my hands and say, today, Father, you've been good to me. You're good, good. Living on this earth is not easy. But you already say you will never leave me. No way. Father, I'm asking you to just guide me, God. Because now I'm ready to go on the mountain, to go in the valley. Father, wherever you lead me, God, I'm ready. All for your glory, I will not worry. I know you, Lord, have appointed me. The devil thought that he had me. Then Jesus came into my life and he made me free.
King Rocco runs the
world. I should have been in a grave. But the reason I'm here today is 'cause you've been good to me. Every step of my life, oh Lord, you've been good to me. Hallelujah. Father, you brought me from a mighty long way. Now I want to lift up my hands and say, Lord, God. Oh Lord, you've been good to me.
Good to me.
Every step of my life, oh Lord, you've been good to me.
Writer Gus, people on the Sound of Vibes. UVC Radio, the Sound of Bodies is thinking. I'm Kicking Rock away, G up in the building. We get on top of the hour, stay tuned for Memory Lane.
I feel life is a blessing.
This is Selwyn Jordan on the Goodness Rhythm.
Still in the land of the living, but carry me through.
Carry me through.
Surely goodness and mercy can develop me. All I paid, take it for control of it. If it wasn't for your love, tell me where I'll be. Where will I be? You're lodging here, you're charging here. Big up in here. In love, your compassions they fail not. How can I treat you for this world? Jesus, you're all that I've got, and you have been so good to me. I wanna live a banner in the sky, show the world you are the reason why. And you will live and move and have my being. All my needs you supply. I shall live, I shall not die. You are larger here. Good Lord.
Yo, 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 this is Alex Hunter, representing for King Rocco.
Hey, 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 hey.
You bring that energy, that's driving to the sunset.
You don't know, keep you the fire blazing, rocking with the people, you don't know. On the place to be, UVC Radio, don't go nowhere, UVC Radio.
Your
So Emron Henry singing this song. Check that new album out, man. Y'all gotta go check that new album out. The album titled Cornerstone. Got some great, great, great song on that album.
When me look at all my little sisters grow them, obstacles in other life, me say me pray for them. Life was hard for my mama and her children. In a one bedroom house we used to live then. When I pray to the Father, things got better. Now my brothers and my sisters looking blessed now. Well, the Lord is my shepherd every day now. Me not go give up as a warrior, so right now, no retreat, no surrender. Life is hard, but me got to fight this war like a soldier. No retreat, no surrender. Out of my way, get away, so me come here to conquer. When them see me walking down the streets, them watch me. Wanna talk about my life, but do they know me? All the struggles, the pain I man been through. Used to walk up on the road, can't lift my head then. Thank your Father for the love and strength you gave me. Now me breaking down the walls of the enemy. That is why me I go go down on me these days. I still would make a way for the youth them. No retreat, no surrender. Life is hard, but
we don't do it all, Lord.
Hey, 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 hey
would definitely encourage you guys to check out that interview with Pastor Howard Reynolds. National Dance Hall, Gospel Artists out of Kingston, Jamaica. Pastor Gotti Gotti. Y'all gotta go check that out, people. Reverend Gotti Gotti, all right? Shoes now, God's people.
Check it. Hey, me pray you love the money come die for my sins. Thank him daily for everything. What a peace and joy where that the man bring. Same, same. Me pray you love the money come die for my sins. Thank him daily for everything. What a peace and joy where that the man bring. Sing, same. When Jesus sit down, the me so humble as a lamb. The word take on the flesh and come dwell amongst man. The Father send the Son to complete a mission. That's like an chance, this is salvation. Salvation is a gift and not something where you buy. Jesus is the reason, so you never ask me why. I make the sacrifice to you and die. So make way you love the God from Mount Zion, I sing. Make way you love the money, come die for my sins. Thank him daily for everything. What a peace and joy when that the man bring. Sing, sing. Make way you love the money, come die for my sins. Thank him daily for everything.
You're right, eh, on the Sunday vibe very soon, all right?
But if we do the will of the Father, the reward is a life and eternal.
So let us not be overcome by evil, and we have another love for each other. Let us remember.
Microsoft really fixed this problem, man. Gotta keep checking my mic levels all the time. I don't want to keep fooling with my levels. Oh, you know what I say? Praise and God, all kind of thing always come your way. You know what I'm saying? We're not gonna allow anything or nothing at all to come our way today, because you know what? The devil is a liar. One thing we can tell you today is and what you can do.
Right now we go so we give out the enemy everything we belong to him. I will decide to wear the claim in Jesus' name what belong to me.
Let me tell you this right now, Satan.
With Jacob to the man.
The Holy Ghost is moving and you can't stop it.
Stop what?
You can't stop it, no. You can't stop it.
Hey, hey.
You can't stop our flow today, you know what I'm saying?
You can't stop it. You can't stop it.
Your mother.
vitality to spiritual.
You see what we come through? We come through with the anointing, right? Everything fresh and nice and clean.
That's right.
But God purified like water.
Fresh like water, this is Sean Lifford.
Like water, Lord, see me hotter. Cause of this world, me no want be a potter. You're anointing, me no want be shorter. From your side, me no want your departure. Like water, Lord, see me hotter. Cause of this world, me no want be a potter. You're anointing, me no want be shorter. From your side, me no want your departure. Evil thoughts in my mind and fall. Nothing good in my heart is what I control. No logical, but I'm unknown. Your red blood alone can make me white like snow. This hypocrite and me well phony. Yes, I you hate me, but you don't know me. I got mercy and grace come before me. Any good me do give God all the glory. Work for God, not man approval. See my lone perfect, I'm not a human. Trust in a man, then it a go brutal. No matter what them try, them I go do wrong. No swell me head, I tell me me heart. Now me need for distract me with manly. I want things were worldly, me try set up out. No be riches man earth, but heavenly reward. Lots in me heart, yeah. Cause of this world, me no want be a part of. You're anointing me no world, me no world, me no want be a part of. You're anointing me no want be shot, yeah. But from your side, me no want you be part of.
I just prefer me some the man. Who's that? Who's that? Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey. I make us a fire, but I wish you go.
Fire, Holy Ghost fire. We put the blood upon the evil code.
Yeah.
And the sun and vibes right on UVC radio. The sun binds us together. Turn it up now.
Jesus never come marry no woman. Lie them up, tell for me save your man. He came and gave his life and died and rose to save lives like you. Jesus could have never been no slave to sin. And he would have never been no base to sin.
I know keeping it real and righteous, you know. I'm Mike in general, big up the one and only. Kicking Rocco HD. You don't know. With the best in reggae music. At a fire blaze. Come cross.
And if you take it by a minute away, blow up on a Vinci code. I'm going to fire up on a Vinci code.
Bahamas, Dominica, Puerto Rico, Grenada, Bermuda, Tuna, Miss, Riches.
but we not gonna stop.
This is we celebrate.
And here at the rooftop.
But God has been too good. We give him all the praise. Put your rank in your hand and let me see your trust.
We gonna rock and don't take it down. We gonna flat and don't take it down. We gonna hands and don't take it down. You love Jesus and don't take it down. We gonna rock and don't take it down. We gonna flat and don't take it down. We gonna hands and don't take it down. You love Jesus and don't take it down. We gonna rock and don't take it down. We gonna flat and don't take it down. We gonna hands and.
What's going on? It's a special good evening to all of our listeners down in Trinidad and Tobago. St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Good evening, good evening, good evening. All the listeners down in Jamaica, Panama City, what's going on? New York City, what's up, Toronto, Canada, New Jersey.
The truth them are disguised. If you know him and the way they push the rock in a disguise.
We your nation's flag.
Praise him all the nation.
We thank give praise unto God in adoration. The earth is the Lord's. We give him all the praise. Put your rock in your hand and make me see your job.
We will rock and don't take it up. We will
well, like that they said the country in recession. But God is translation free. And even though we in a tight situation, Jesus came for you and for me. Some of them said that you from government, but Jesus don't want me about that.
Only God alone can make things better, all right?
No
politician can't do it.
I just want to get up and dance in my salvation. He is my rock, my rock, my rock, my rock. My Jesus is my rock and I just.
Willie in the studio as yeah, you know what I'm saying? To be coming up at 7 p.m. And maybe you've been experiencing some great difficulty hurricane. But our prayers and our God blessing with the people out in Kings of Jamaica. Hey.
Always keep on following you, cause in your presence that is where I'm strong. So hide me in your presence where the devil can come around. Turn myself in, wholly available to you.
birthday, fully committed, ready to be used. I want you to lead me, I want you to guide me. I promise that I will, I promise to follow. I want you to lead me, I want you to guide me. I promise that I will, I promise to trust you.
We certainly want to encourage you guys to check out our website, www.unitedvisionconnect.org, and smash your donate button, people, smash your donate button. The financial contribution definitely is going to go along with it, keep us away from Sunday to Sunday, Monday to Monday. All you got to do, smash your donate button. You can contribute via PayPal, debit or credit card. Let me tell you some of God's people. Too much, you know what I'm saying? $1, $5, $20. We do not appreciate it, all right? And also, we encourage you guys to subscribe to our new once a month. Y'all can definitely get updates from United Vision. All you gotta do, put your first name, last name, email address, and hit that subscribe button.
Holy Spirit, Father, have your way. I want you to lead me. I want you to guide me. I promise that I will. I promise to follow. I want you to lead me.
Over there, over there. Over there, over there. Hey. Over there, over there.
I can see the promise line. Over there, over there. Over there, over there.
Broadcasting live on the cast with St. Lucia and the World Wide Web. www.unitedvisionconnect.org/radio. Hey.
I can see the promised land. Over there, over there. Over there, over there. Over there, over there. Can you see the promised victory ahead? All eyes with me, I see the victory ahead now. Uh-huh. Things that you have for me, the plans what you have for me, uh-huh. All the blessings you have for me, I'm walking in victory. So when the trumpet blows, Father, take me to the sky.
See all the Christian warriors, put on your armor and get ready to fight. Let's get ready to war. Come on, we are B66, all right, from Genesis to Revelation. Hey,
my Jesus,
yeah, we endorsing no crime, you know. We're talking this Holy Ghost war, it's a spiritual battle.
Get ready.
We tell you, we encouraging nobody to go and shoot down their brother and sister.
Time to get
in the spiritual warfare.
Will you be caught up in the air to meet the Lord in the sky? So when the trumpet blows, Father, take me to the sky. Yeah. Lord, I'm ready for thee. Hallelujah. Lord, I'm ready for thee. Hallelujah.
For Christian people.
I can see the promise that.
Thunder Vibes, UVC Radio. Hey!
I can see the promise.
Army, march out, march out. Hey, Christian people, let's do it. UVC Radio. Yeah, we soon done. It's about that time right now. It's about that time when we gotta wrap it up. Stay tuned for Memory Lane. I haven't seen Willie as yet, but you know what? Hopefully, Memory Lane. Definitely this evening. I want to thank you and yours, whoever you are, wherever you are, across the globe. You've been in a special program on Sunday Vibes right here on UVC Radio on the Binds of Steel. I'm King Rocco, AG, and my colleague, but we know where to go. But she's no longer right there in the studio. So join us same time, same place. Tomorrow morning for a morning prayer from 6 a.m. with Dr. Colleen Rhinosuku from the Open Bible Miracle Center down there in Trinidad and Tobago. But in the meantime, meantime, between time, you guys can definitely hear me tomorrow evening from 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time with Tell It Like It Is. I'm out now. Peace. Love y'all.
Hey!
Definitely want to encourage everyone to please share the Facebook Live feed.
Together, we're going up together, we're going up to conquer.